We are committed to delivering the most reliable service and original, creative programming and better quality choices.
To not just meet but exceed your expectations so you can choose your own entertainment when, where, and how you want it, anywhere and anytime.
With individual plans that allow you to pick your services and have access to customer service 7 days a week.
Because you deserve the best value in entertainment, and it's our job to deliver it. No exceptions, no excuses.
We are Eagle Communications.
This broadcast is sponsored in part by Prairie Land Partners, the largest John Deere dealership in South Central Kansas, specializing in large ag, turf, and integrated solutions products. Prairie Land is always close by with 9 locations and more than 250 employees. Prairie Land Partners, partnering together with you to nurture the land. Right here at home, Marion National Bank supports the Marion community and the area. Committed to serving the financial needs of our community since 1905, Marion National Bank offers full-service banking, including agricultural, commercial, consumer, real estate, and loans for any worthwhile purpose. Meeting all of your banking expectations, Marion National Bank, your neighborhood bank. Lanning Pharmacy brings something old and something new to MCTV sponsorship. Longtime sponsor Marion Health Mart is now Lanning Pharmacy, a full-line pharmacy accepting almost all major insurance plans. Newly remodeled and offering everything from flu shots to medical equipment, Hallmark cards, gifts, toys, and expert advice on all your pharmaceutical needs. Lanning Pharmacy supports the Warriors and Wildcats of USD 408.
He's so proud of us. And welcome to the SAC. We've got the Lady Warriors getting ready to take on Hutch Trinity.
Celtics.
Celtics, thank you.
You're welcome.
A red Celtic. They usually green.
Oh, well, yeah, you would think so, but not for Hutch.
Not for Hutch.
We get the ball off and running. Unfortunately, Mickey and I don't know what kind of record Hutch Trinity has, but we expect a win by the Lady Warriors tonight.
That's right. We'll try to do some homework at halftime, but sometimes that never happens.
Well, it's probably not going to happen tonight because we're going to go eat chicken
noodles. We got soup and cinnamon rolls to eat.
That's right. That's right. Hutch scores first. 2-point shot.
Got Sam Richmond, Courtney Hansen, Courtney Herzit, Taylan Pagel, and Allie Mulliker out on the court.
Yes, we do, and they're putting some full court pressure on us all off the bat. Nice pass.
Get in there. Oh.
Oh, poor. Apparently on the line, so turnover by the Lady Warriors.
And we've got homecoming festivities tonight.
Queen of Courts.
Big winter formal tomorrow night.
Oh my goodness.
I know. Very good.
And the girls are going to all be all dressed up.
Yes.
Rebound Warriors.
I'm glad the weather's nice. You know, they have those little, just out of bounds. But they tipped it.
Off on red, so Warriors will inbound it from underneath their basket. It is a gorgeous day today.
Wow.
Must be nice again tomorrow.
And then snow Monday.
No, that does not come.
Someone told me that.
I have not seen that on my schedule. Nice pass.
Oh, that
a
was,
bit too much.
Yep. Got to warm up that hoop. Yeah.
First foul.
Courtney
Herzit's first personal foul, first team foul for the Lady Warriors. Touch on the line to shoot two. That's her first one.
3-0.
We got
Celtics take an early lead.
Jay Smith on camera tonight. The captain's here. Mike Powers, along with the, I don't know, is Gene like the superior of all superiors?
Yes.
I don't know if we got a title for Gene.
He's the head honcho.
Bless his heart, he's always here.
Oh,
nice pass.
Nice.
Get in there.
Oh, darn. Oh, there we go. Got
second
it back.
Second chance shot.
Doing a good job getting that inside. Oh, great pass again. And Oh, we just can't get it in.
Fletcher draws the bounce, so she'll go to the line and shoot two. Courtney Hersa can be the first ones to put some points on the board for the Lady Warriors.
Almost 2 minutes. No scoring.
Well, Trinity's up 4-0.
All right.
So there's been scoring, but just not on our
end.
On
the wrong end of the court.
Oh.
Oh, that one short, and we get the rebound. Hansen up with the ball in, and she'll get a free throw. Great hustle by Courtney.
Yeah. Awesome rebound. Goes right up. Get in there.
Oh.
So close.
So close.
But we're on the board.
You bet.
Oh, and a travel. That turnover will give us an opportunity to hustle back down and hopefully score a point or two or three. Trinity's all about the man-to-man defense. Our girls have got to play aggressive tonight.
The JV girls lost just by a couple points. It was a back and forth, neck and neck game the whole time.
Really?
Yep. Hansen up and good for two.
Tied up 4-4 with 5:39 to go in the first quarter. Hopefully more opportunities for Kristen to get in there. Nice defensive play there for the rebound.
Being patient.
Yep, waiting for that opportunity. Captain just brought me some water, even opened it up. I'm guessing he's already had a sip of it.
Uh-huh. Spit in it.
Right idea, just a little overthrown.
Uh-oh. He's getting paranoid we're talking about him, so he's going to put a headset on.
Oh. I'm sorry. Gene loaned it out.
Oh.
Rebound Warriors.
Is he listening to us?
I don't know. That's a good question. That won't necessarily be good, will it?
I don't think so.
That's a nice pass.
Oh, wow.
Get in there. Oh, that's all right. She went up. Gonna
make those free throws.
Get an opportunity to shoot two. I find it interesting how we have different refs all the time. I guess that's okay, though.
Yeah, we do. It seems like you usually get, you know, the same.
Yeah,
we had the
first one.
Mr. Wasmith, our elementary principal ref in the JV game.
Was he?
Yeah.
I saw him leaving when I was coming in.
Yeah, did a good job.
That's good. Does he have to step up when there's nobody available to
I
do
think
it,
so. He was wearing shorts, so he wasn't
effort.
official.
Oh, we kept the ball. All right.
Marion with a one-point lead, a little over 4 minutes left in the first quarter.
And Marissa Jacobson has come into the ball game for the Lady Warriors. And so has Corinne Farmley.
I just saw.
There we go. Get in there.
Nice.
Bonker for two.
Nicely done by Allie. Those are her first points. Warriors are up 7-4.
You know,
Trinity.
We were noticing some of the girls wear the tights.
Help her out.
Oh, good job keeping her feet grounded.
I'm sorry, what were you saying?
Some of the girls are wearing tights. We noticed that in the JV game.
Oh, boy, I
don't
think
know
that
would
be
hot.
Woo. Oh, turnover by the Lady Warriors.
We'll travel. Pretty sensitive call.
Yeah.
But yeah, I don't know if it's just for warmth or there serves a purpose. Style factor.
Maybe,
I don't know.
So it makes your legs look skinny. Yeah. Or, yeah.
They're black, you know. Mm-hmm. Oh.
Oh.
We're going to get it. She grabbed it and stepped out of bounds. So Warrior ball. Need to score off of this turnover here. Nice pass.
No basket.
Oh.
But
not in the bonus yet.
No, fourth team foul for Trinity, though.
And it looks like we're going to have a timeout.
Tampa State Bank timeout, to be exact. I'm going to run through the sponsors.
Sure.
All right, go for it.
It is a Tampa State Bank timeout.
I said that.
You said it.
Oh,
yeah, twice.
Do you want me to say it
again? Look, there's Lily Lundy.
There's Lily Lundy, yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
You really have to hope that, yeah, never mind. I won't say what I'm thinking.
That's usually the best idea. Let's keep those thoughts to ourselves.
Okay, fine. We maintain possession of the ball. We got 3 minutes and 11 seconds to go in this first quarter. Marion up 7-4. Low score in first quarter, but hey, we're up by three.
Yep. That's all that matters.
And Allie wants to go again.
Oh, good rebound by Herzit. She'll get to go to the free throw line.
Fifth team foul by Trinity.
Foul call number 24.
Do you know their record?
I don't know their record.
Undefeated
in Marion.
Courtney makes her first of two shots.
Oh, Trinity has 6-11 record.
Hey.
Do you know what ours
is? We actually have a little better record than that.
I believe so. We won at Sterling last Tuesday. Or Sedgwick, I take it.
I was going to say, I thought you were.
Pardon? Marion's 11-5.
So our Lady Warriors should get the win tonight. And you always want to do
oh
that.
Oh, my.
Huge three.
Well, you just cursed them.
Hey, we're still up 9-7.
That's right. Big three-point shot for Trinity.
Courtney doing a good job of crossing center line. Oh, and we're going to.
Here I have.
Oh, on the floor. Wow.
Powers.
The 16 foul for Trinity. Jesse Lumen's checking into the ball game.
So we'll be in the bonus next Trinity foul.
Yes, we will. Somebody come to her. There you go.
Lumen's checked into the game.
Yep, giving Allie a little break.
Oh, nice move by Hansen.
We should have an instant replay.
That
on
looks
that
like
one.
A Globetrotter move there.
There we go. Mercy gets the rebound. Wow.
Oh.
Such quick ability.
Woo.
To
get a
maintain
couple little
possession of that ball.
Lucky breaks there. Oh, nice pass in. Great job. Great movement.
Corinne's first points on the board. Warriors up 13-7 with 50 seconds to go, first quarter.
Hansen gets a steal.
She's hustling.
Look at her hustle. That is awesome hustle there.
Oh, help her out.
Gee, mini Christmas. It was like hot potato, man. Somebody grab the ball.
Incredible hustle.
It was great.
We've got Sam back in.
Taylin back in, and Molly Hess is checking in. All one of our queen candidates.
Yes, she is. All that, but we lost possession of the ball.
I know.
Fun to watch them tonight. They're really getting a workout down there on the court.
They are.
Moving the ball well and going to it.
Oh,
almost a steal there. Boy, she's got the height.
She's got the jump, I tell you. She's a jumper. State champion jumper.
Indeed.
Oh, they're catching on to that inside pass, but Warriors lead 13-9 into the first quarter.
Woo!
I can't read those.
Can't read them?
Well, I have to take my glasses off.
Well, that's all right.
I'll let you do the honors.
We'll quickly run through our MCTV sponsorships. Normally, we, you know, would say that there's a pregame, but, you know, we don't do a pregame.
We got no game.
That's sponsored by Central National Bank. Our broadcast area is sponsored by Lanning Pharmacy. And, of course, Tampa State Bank is our timeout sponsor. We haven't made any three-point shots yet, but in the event that we do, that's Case & Son Insurance. We've got Eagle Communications, Prairie Land Partner, and Marion National Bank as our first quarter sponsors. So do you have any reports that you want to give? Because St. Luke Hospital is, you know, our sponsor for the...
For a special report?
Special reports, yeah.
I thought you meant like a report I got from St. Luke's Hospital. I'm okay.
Okay, good, good. All the tests came back.
Good.
Good.
Not positive.
Everything was negative. Good to know.
I'm not pregnant.
Our second quarter sponsors are Triple R Hauling, Shelter Insurance, Heary Real Estate, and Marion Kiwanis Club.
Right on.
So there you have it. Thank you again, as always, for your support. Karina Krebs has also checked into the game. Big three-point attempt. Get in there. Did I lose you, Mick?
I had a brief intermission.
That's
with my
okay.
daughter.
I thought maybe I had.
No, I thought I'd turn it off.
There you go.
Nice job again, keeping the feet grounded.
Yeah, we've had several steals.
Sam Kelsey's checked into the game. No, Corinna. Corinne.
Yes.
Corinna.
Okay.
They're both Corinna in. Crab. Corinne and Corinna.
Oh, okay.
Clear as mud, right?
It is, always for you and I.
We're so helpful.
Oh, charge? Oh, they're going to call it against Marissa. Doesn't. Apparently quite planted there. She did suffer the brunt of that one.
Yeah,
though.
She did. She got up a little slow.
Yeah, just her first foul.
Only two for the team.
All right. She's 1-1, so she'll get her second shot.
Hansen and Hess will check into the game.
For Karina?
Yes.
And Marissa? Warriors still have a three-point lead, 13-10. We're in our our second quarter if you're just checking in with us. Get that rebound. There you go. Courtney can go up too, can't she?
Yes, she can.
Good ball handler, good control. I thought Sam was going to take
that three-point
shot. I did
too. She's got a three.
Oh, and there's a second chance.
Richmond gets the rebound.
That's something that the last home game we did not see very many of. There's a three-point shot.
Oh, great shot by Richmond. She was just waiting.
Kate's and Son Insurance, three-point shot by Sam Richmond.
Gives the Warriors a six-point lead early in the second quarter.
At the sack.
At the sack.
Another three-point attempt. Oh, yeah. Another rebound. Stats are going to look good
tonight.
Oh,
nice look down. Oh, good job by Hess that took her off balance.
Entering the game for Mary, number 12, Allie Mulliker.
Allie back in the ballgame?
Allie Moe?
I think for Corinne this time.
Corinne and Karina are both out now.
You know, we've got Corinne and we've got Karina and we've got Courtney and we've got...
Courtney
and
very confusing.
They like to keep us on our toes, do they not?
Oh, I know.
Nice rebound.
Oh, darn.
Trinity
hung back and got the steal.
He did. Uh-oh. Help her out. Nope, going to call the foul. We're going to the line shooting 1-1. Oh, no, timeout. Tampa State Bank timeout.
There you go. There it is.
He had wanted to call a foul there, so my bad.
You're bad.
I was prejudging. My bad.
No problem. I'm okay with it.
Thanks for understanding.
Got the pep band going, cheerleaders.
Yeah, I noticed there was even little electric guitar over there tonight.
I know, the whole drum set. Gene's grandson, Jake, was on the drums. Is that him? They rotate.
Jake was there earlier, too.
Yeah.
So.
Old Jake Hess, the drummer. Well, he's a middle schooler. It's kind of neat they get them to come join in on the pep band. 5 minutes left in the first half.
Yeah, and really all you and I are worried about is making sure we
get that soup.
Get that soup.
Better get our money ready and run.
Oh, reaching in.
And that'll be 1-1.
Will indeed.
Foul call number 10, that's Trinity Olivia.
1-1.
1-1, kids. Yeah, boy.
Yeah.
Do we need to go down there and let them know? 1-1.
They got communication like you and I do.
I know.
Get in there.
Oh.
We're going to have to make those, take advantage of that.
You bet.
Because every foul that occurs now is...
We're shooting.
An opportunity for some points.
Oh, double dribble.
Another turnover by Hutch.
Is the Warriors. 12,
another shot. Add some points on the board. We're up by four, 16-12. 4.5 minutes to go in the second quarter. Boy, you know, poor Courtney, she gets the ball and instantly there's three.
I know.
Opponents, you know.
They are definitely guarding her.
Oh
darn.
Steal. Good hustle.
Oh, my. Sam Richmond did a great job of swatting that ball away.
Tried to get up in the air to where she could hit it against the opponent.
Yeah.
Take it out on
it was a good thought. Just didn't quite happen.
She was thinking. That rebound. Oh, Allie. She'll draw the third team foul for the Warriors.
Oh, number 12, Mary Allie Mulliker.
used her first. Got a great crowd here already.
Yeah,
tonight.
You know, the nice weather and homecoming, it just brings them out.
Friday night. I was on
Friday Night Lights.
Of course, you know, 50 Highway, and I got behind every slow vehicle.
When you're in a hurry, it never fails.
But, I mean, I'm talking 50 mile an
hour. Oh, no.
Slow. Yeah, and I kept, okay, I got to get to the ballgame. I got to get to the ballgame.
I got to go, people.
Finally get an opportunity in the passing lane to go around one vehicle just to come up behind another one.
Those passing lanes are great.
They are. You just got to have patience.
I know.
Wait for the next one to come up.
I know.
So. Oh, 2 point a shot.
Courtney's.
She wanted it back.
She
wanted
did.
That second chance shot. Still at 16-12. Warriors up by 4. Been a pretty quick half.
It has. There's not been a lot of timeouts or fouls.
Oh, hang on to it. There you
good
go.
Good job. Yeah.
Taylor
will go shoot some free throws. She did a good job of keeping hold of that and not allowing a jump ball to happen.
Yes, she did. That is Trinity's eighth.
Corinne is checking in now.
Yes, it is Corinne. Same dark hair, and you know, we don't memorize their numbers. Sorry, girls.
I know.
Probably should. But then their ponytails hang, and you
know,
oh, hustle.
Oh, got the
nice
rebound.
Job.
Great job. We really need to get a few more points here.
Yeah, I'd like a little bigger lead.
Oh, great nice pass in Hanson to Pagel. That was awesome.
That assist. That'll kind of boost her spirits.
You bet.
Missing that first free throw, her first points on the board. Oh yeah.
Hanson read that coming across.
Broke that play up. Denied then the opportunity.
And Warrior ball again. Wow. As I say, I think they have 6 players out there.
Well, that'll be a technical, won't it?
Yeah, something.
Ooh.
Those make me nervous.
Yes, they do.
It's like keep away.
All right.
Hanson up
get
for
in there.
3.
Oh, back up.
Great job by Taylin. Wow. Nice up.
20-12.
Taylin did a good job stopping that drive.
Good job defense-wise.
Oh, I think Allie's going to claim another foul.
Think Allie's going to get that one?
Courtney.
Just her first one, fourth team foul. You know they got to balance it out a little bit.
Well, I know. That's good. Spread the love.
Yep.
Hanson and Jacobs are... Lumen and Jacobson will check back in.
Got a couple more of our blondes out there on the court.
Oh.
Free throws made by,
Oh, great job.
Nice
wow,
pass.
She gets that pass off so quick.
She just can read her.
She sees everything.
Yes. She's got that special touch.
Lumen will go to the free throw line. Little short.
Yeah, we really need these free throws.
We do.
There you
nice.
Go. She heard me that time.
Yes. Way to coach her up.
Yeah, come on, Jesse. You can do it.
Got this.
Oh, yeah, Sam was reaching in that time. I had a feeling the whistle was going to blow, and it did.
Still no bonus for them. That's
yeah
fortunate. Minute and a half left in the first half.
Doing all right. That's Sam's first. This is the fifth team foul. Marissa's got such long arms, you know, that wingspan.
She does.
Oh, and.
Oh, wow.
Wow. Thought maybe it was going to be a travel.
I did too. It looked like it was just ball that got touched, but what do we know?
Yep. Sam, second foul, 16 foul. Their inbound scored for them with that play, 21-16. Lead's been cut to five.
Oh, good grab by Lubin.
Yep. Jump ball,
oh, wow.
Warriors.
That was a quick call on that.
Jump ball, possession to Marion.
Yes, it was. But we'll maintain possession. Hopefully just slow it down here a little bit. And
yeah.
Get one more shot off.
That sounds like a good idea.
Yeah. Just a minute to go, second quarter. Get out of there.
Yeah,
I knew
was
that
afraid
was
of that.
Happen.
She was trying to get out of there and would
yeah.
kind of trapped in.
3 seconds called. Now, Petch will have another opportunity unless the Warriors can steal it away.
Oh, shoot.
Goodness.
Well, at least she didn't make that.
No, she did not make it. But that's the seventh team foul. We quickly caught up.
We sure did.
Putting them in bonus. Shooting foul, though, so Turner, you'll go to the line and shoot, too. I'd like to know the stats, because I don't think they've missed many free throws.
I know.
Not too many.
Wow.
Makes them both. Cuts that lead to four.
Three.
Allie's back in the game for Jesse.
Oh, be out on them. Let's hope we get a good inbound play here and get a shot off.
Set it up and shoot. 24 seconds to go in the first half. Another kick by Trinity. Down to 10 seconds.
Oh, shoot.
That away.
5 seconds on the clock. Courtney's driving in.
No foul.
And we're not going to get a shot off.
Yeah, wow. So at the end of the half, Lady Warriors lead it 21-18. And we
get
will
some
be
soup.
Right back.
Triple R Hauling is your hauling expert, offering custom step deck hauling in more than 27 states. Triple R Hauling will handle your heavy equipment, military equipment, farm machinery, and most any item you need moved. Hauling specialty and emergency loads, ramp use, bridges, and tarps are available if needed. Call Wally or Kim at 382-7802 and get things moving. Shelter Insurance is one of the most successful and financially sound regional insurance groups in the country, providing insurance products specifically designed to best suit you, including protection for your home, life, car, farm, business, and more. Drop in and see shelter agent Doug Heary for great rates and professional service. Doug will help you find the right coverage at the right price. Just as the Warriors practice and play hard to achieve success, the folks at Heary Real Estate work tirelessly to meet your needs. From listing to closing, Lori Heary and her agents are there to help you. Buying or selling, they will make sure your real estate transaction is a smooth one. Heary Real Estate, serving Marion and all of Marion County.
The men and women of Marion Kiwanis Club are proud to support MCTV. Marion Kiwanis Club sponsors the annual Old Settlers Day weekend and provides financial support to Chingawassa Days and countless other organizations benefiting the area. Call 382-2115 for info on tent, chair, and table rental. Marion Kiwanis, dedicated to providing service to children and local communities.
All right, and we are back at the SAC, ready for the second half. Lady Warriors against the Hutch Trinity Celtics. Lady Warriors are up 21-18. Hoping to maintain that lead. Got technical difficulties with Mickey's, so she'll be back here momentarily. Yeah, she gets to go ahead and eat her fabulous cinnamon roll. Booster Club had a soup supper tonight. We're just getting ready to take that first shot. Get in there, and Courtney scores two and goes to the line to shoot one. And I'd like to say that Mickey's back, but she's got a big old mouthful of cinnamon roll at the moment, so she'll be back.
The pit crew was too fast on that.
They don't mess around.
I know.
Don't mess around. Courtney makes that 3 points. Increasing our lead 24-18.
All right. Wow, we had a booster dinner meal deal, soup and cinnamon roll, and it was very good.
Very good. Never eaten so fast in all my life. Yeah, yeah.
All right, steal.
Yeah. Doing a good job of ball handling there. We've got Allie and Sam and Courtney and Corinne and Taylin out there on the court. Oh,
nice in there. Pass to Molliker.
It's out on us.
Yep.
Good effort, though.
Yeah, it was.
We'll give him an attagirl.
Attagirl.
Attagirl. Yeah, I say they just have to, you know, like play the second half like they played their first half.
Yes, absolutely.
3 seconds. Lane violation called against Trinity. Turnover for the Warriors. Oh.
Couldn't keep her hands on it.
Definitely still trying to work it in down underneath. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't.
Sometimes it does not.
Two-point shot. Oh, well.
Hansen gets the rebound, even with someone on her back.
Oh. Nice save.
Yep,
Hutch
went to the wrong.
Oh,
great job by Hansen.
And another pass.
And this is why you do line drills, girls.
Yes, it is. Because sometimes you're going to be running up and down the court.
That's right.
Taylin will go to the line and shoot two.
It's already two fouls on Trinity.
Yeah, in the third quarter. 23 for Trinity has three. A couple others just have two. And that a girl.
All right.
Brett said that a boy, but yeah, that a girl.
That a girl.
Do it again. Let's get that lead increased to 8. Yeah, and
nice.
She does.
Boom.
26-18. Gonna have a Tampa State Bank timeout called
by Trinity.
by Trinity.
Is that what you were waiting on?
I was just waiting because, you know, it was time out. So.
It's just a timeout.
It's a timeout.
That's all I got.
Our third quarter sponsors are Marion Boosters, Marion County Ace Hardware, Carlson's Grocery, and Hannaford Abstract.
Excellent. Got the cheerleaders getting the student section going.
Yes, they are.
They've got a great crowd.
Yeah, they're packing them in tonight. Of course, it is Queen of Courts, so.
Right.
Get a few extra grandmas and grandpas and aunts and uncles and cousins and neighbors and.
Chickens and cows and.
Cow. Right on.
Righto.
Jean's got sound effects going for us. Like to mention our broadcast area sponsor again is Lanning Pharmacy. Thanks to all that support us, so that way you can hear our voices on the air.
We do appreciate it and wouldn't be here without you.
That's right. Oh, Corinne almost had a steal there.
That's just, oh, she was across the line, but he called it a three. Yee.
Nobody on this end is arguing either.
No.
Oh.
Trinity bats the ball away. Remain Warrior ball.
Cut that lead to five with 5:26 in the third quarter. Oh, goodness. I was going to say, you got to play.
Oh, Allie, that's going to be her, just her second.
Just her second.
Afraid she was getting into trouble.
Nope, we're all good so far. Except for Sam. She's got three. She's down there on the court.
Oh, my.
Another big three attempt. Oh.
No foul.
Got the rebound. No whistle was blown.
That number. She's 5'7". She's all of that. Number one.
Yeah. Gotta have good passes. Gotta go to them. Instantly, there's three on her.
Yeah, and leave Sam wide open for three. So great play.
Awesome. Cason's son, insurance, three-point shot made.
Gives the Warriors an eight-point lead.
And Sam's got six so far on the board. Oh, boy.
Courtney tries for the steal, but I think it's going to be a foul.
Yeah, that's going to be her second. Nope. Yeah.
Yep.
I should learn to wait for Jeremiah over there across the way.
Yeah, he's got it, all the stats.
Oh.
She big pass across.
Her eyes got big on that one, thinking I got another opportunity.
Oh, whoa, my.
We got to shut her down.
That's just a two. Oh, they're running the full press, and it is causing havoc on us. Got to break that.
Yeah, we can't let that get to us. Marissa back in the game for Taylin. Warriors just have a six-point lead over Trinity, 29-23. There comes another three-point attempt.
Jacobson gets it.
Rebound.
I thought Sam was going to stop and shoot. I'm like, do it. Oh, great
nice pass
to Hansen.
Can't get it to go through the hoop. It should go to the line.
Make those free throws.
Yeah. Too bad there's not room up on the board to, you know, show those kinds of stats for us too, huh?
Yeah, or our stat guy.
I miss our stat guy.
I do too.
A Let's go, Courtney. Make the second one. Every point counts.
Yes, sir. There we go.
30-23.
Oh, another three-point attempt, a little short. Wow. Oh. I would hope that's on 30 red, but they're calling it on us.
Yes, wow. They did call it against Courtney.
Kind of jumped into her. I'm not sure about that, but
yeah,
nothing we can do.
Oh, three on Courtney. Rebound that way.
Look out.
Work it and take that best shot opportunity, ladies in white.
Yes.
Oh, boy. Trying to force it into
Here
her.
Here we go. Yeah. Nothing but net.
That's a Case and Son insurance.
Yeah,
and
gives
shot.
Them a 10-point lead.
Liking it. I think that's the largest lead we've had so far
I
in the ball game.
I believe so. Oh, wow. I don't know.
I would have called that all ball.
I would, too.
I don't think that they let us, like, do instant replays and make them, you know.
Yeah. Can we throw a towel in and have them do a replay?
Throw in the red rag. No damage done so far. We got 2:16 to go. Allie and Herzit are checking back in. We'll pull out Courtney and Corinne. The rebound, White.
Oh.
Also checking in for Herzit, number 12, Callie Schlenk.
They're pressing us.
Yeah. We've got to be able to break that. And when you lose the best dribbler down
yeah.
the court, it makes it a little tougher.
Yeah, boy.
Go, 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 go. Get across. Get across. That away.
Good job.
Nice job.
Good job. Looks like Trinity's gone to man-to-man.
Yep.
Oh.
Ooh.
Oh, Allie,
Allie.
That'll be three for her. Yikes, all of a sudden we're racking up some fouls.
Yeah, we are. Five team fouls for the Lady Warriors to Trinity's three. Kind of just the opposite of what it was the first half.
Oh, Jacobson about gets the steal.
Breaks the play up anyway. Like we gotta keep moving down there on the court too. Got away. Oh,
oh shoot.
I think the girls kinda collided just
got
a
yeah,
smidgen there.
Got a little ahead of ourselves.
Get the rebound, White. Got away.
Good job by Jacobson.
Help
My
her out,
goodness.
They really are.
Wow, how can they not call anything?
Well, a timeout was called by
yes,
Coach Robson.
Thank goodness, but good grief.
Tampa State Bank timeout. Minute to go in the third quarter, 33-24. And Trinity is fighting back.
They are. 1 minute.
Cheerleaders down there on the court. I wish it was 1 minute to go in the ball game with that lead, but
yeah,
got another
Let's
another
call
quarter
it.
To go.
Call it a game.
Got the camera on all the our MHS Warrior cheerleaders. I don't know what happened to the band.
Yeah, he must be eating soup and cinnamon rolls.
Yeah, mine is good. I'm looking forward to diving back in again. Did you get yours done?
I did. I scarfed.
I still got like 2 or 3 bites to go. Thank you, Boosters, for making this.
Yeah.
Yep. I only have 3 bites to go. Did you hear me chomping the whole time? Oh.
These cinnamon rolls are just taunting
us.
Go,
get rid of it. There you go.
That'll still be Warrior Ball, but she stopped the pass.
Yep, definitely broke that play up.
No, Allie, way to power up against two opponents.
Nicely done, 35-24, up by 11. There's a 2-point shot, in and out.
Oh, came up from behind.
Yes, she did. Way to hang on to it, Marissa.
Great job.
Just keep working it.
Yeah.
2-point shot, in and out. Rebound. That away.
There we go. 7 seconds left.
There's a 3-point shot. Oh, up, up. Nope.
Don't foul. We got 2 seconds left.
Yeah. Warrior possession.
Oh, boy. You're going to have to make a quick in and up.
Yep. Basically throw it in and shoot it up.
Why didn't the clock stop? Start?
Not sure. Still got a second to go here. I think foul.
There we go.
Yeah, there you go. Don't touch it.
All right. So 11-point lead with the final quarter approaching.
Yeah.
Yowzer.
35-24.
Finish your soup,
Lady
Paul.
Warriors. All right.
We'll watch the cheerleaders and
I'll try not to get any on
them along. I'll go through our fourth quarter sponsors while we've got Marion Auto Supply, Gambino's Pizza, HRK, Katy Insurance, and Central National Bank. We also have Marion Dye and Fixture, Edward Jones, and The Lumberyard, and St. Luke Hospital.
Good job, Mick.
I do what I can.
There are 24.
This soup isn't even bad cold.
Dang, that's a good soup.
Mm-hmm.
Hot or cold.
Mm-hmm.
That says a lot.
24 left. $1 apiece.
What are they selling for, $1?
I don't know.
Cinnamon rolls?
Is that what it was?
We got a baby over there.
Aww. Is this the kiss cam?
You know, that was fun babies. When they were drawn on it.
I know. They took our toys away. Yeah, it's not. I guess it's broadcasting in the concession area, right? Is that what that gal said?
But not our voices, right?
No. It's muted. Thank goodness.
Oh, was that Europe I'm eating on?
No, I don't know.
We gotta stop that. Gotta stop that. Keep dribbling, Corinne.
Oh, good save, good save. Oh dear.
Don't you kick the ball?
Darn, we kinda had a little episode there.
Wowza. So just in case you're tuning in for the first time this evening, we are playing Hutch Trinity. It's Lady Warriors in the fourth quarter. Up 35-26.
What is
We've got a discussion going down there.
Okay.
Well, you know, there was a kick of the ball, but I think he's leaving it as is with Trinity taking possession.
The head coach is not happy with whatever it was called or not called.
Well, they get the ball.
Is he wanting a foul?
I don't know what Rob said to you, but he didn't like it. But
a strongly worded message to the cross court.
Let's go defense that way. Hustle down, hustle down.
Yeah, don't let him get set up in that press.
Yeah, because that's what. Oh, apparently didn't.
Oh, nice.
Get in there.
Oh boy,
use that backboard. Use that backboard.
Great.
They're going to call a foul on Corinne. Sixth team foul.
Coach Robson is not happy with that call.
No, we've got Courtney back in the ball game. Jesse Lumen's
I'm
down
a
there
mess.
On the court. Sam, Allie, and Corinne.
Breaking the equipment.
Well, like, you know, when we try to just leave him laying up here, it's amazing how you kind of slide him over. Get
I
that
know.
Rebound.
Yes, that great way. Rebound by Hansen.
You know, I had a hard time dribbling the ball down up and down the court when I was, like, concentrating and nobody. Oh, come on now.
And they've got girls reaching in and everything.
Yeah. Slower down, slower down.
Yeah.
Got a
little
good
excited.
Lead.
Just take care of the ball.
Yep.
Be patient.
Go to it. Just eat up some clock
yeah.
right here. Nice
oh,
pass.
Great
Get
pass.
In there. Get in there.
Oh wow.
Excellent play.
It was.
Be tough on D, leaving her out there.
There we go. Fortunately, theirs aren't falling either.
Yeah, no kidding. We still maintain a 9-point lead with 5:45 to go in the ball game.
Oh,
another good pass.
Oh, that's going to be a trap. Oh.
Oh, foul.
I thought it was a walk,
I
but we'll take the
it
foul.
It looked like one little extra step
foul
there,
foul.
Too. But. That's just their
fourth
team foul in the second half. Nobody in 1-1. Jessie is going for the shot, so she'll shoot two. Get in there.
There we go. Nice job, Jessie.
Taylin's back in the game for Sam. We're up by 10.
That yeah, way. Great job.
Makes both of her free throws.
I feel like the free throw shooting's been a little better tonight.
That away.
Oh, wow. It's like crack the whip.
Yeah. Great sportsmanship out there on
yep.
the court, though, by
Always like
Courtney.
Seeing that.
That
oh,
way.
Nice wall.
She stood her ground on
yeah.
that one, didn't she?
They were set.
Oh, perfect opportunity there.
Oh, travel. Rats.
Shake it off, Allie. Shake it off. They are whistle happy, aren't they?
They I mean, really are calling it tight tonight.
Mm-hmm.
That's six fouls for Marion. Oh, that's seven. Yeah.
Yep.
We are in the bonus.
Oh, they are.
Yeah. They get the bonus.
Yeah, they get the bonus.
Ooh.
Yeah. We're three fouls away from being in the bonus.
Yeah.
Just a little under 5 minutes to go. And it's a Tampa State Bank timeout. Is it a full or is it?
I did not get 30. The signal.
Full timeout. There you go. Oh, now the band's up and
There's
going.
The band. They're done with their soup.
Scanning the crowd.
Scanning the crowd.
And, I mean, it has filled up tremendously.
It really has. It's awesome. Well, when we got here at 4:30, the parking lot was pretty full.
Yeah, I'm out in the grass.
Are you? Oh, yeah, I bet. Coming later.
Yeah, I saw somebody else do it, so I just followed suit and whipped in behind her. And
they can do it. You can do it.
Well, they probably all think, can't you just walk from home? I didn't have time. I came straight here.
Well, then,
I mean,
you're excused.
Right here. Thank you.
You're excused. It's Coach Lambot's baby. Toddler now.
Oh, this one here?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yeah, those babies don't stay babies for very long, do they?
No.
Now, let's see. His wife, Erin?
Christy.
No, Christy. Sorry.
Not a Mrs. problem. Or just Mrs. Lambot.
Yeah. Okay, go. Watch out. She's coming
All
up behind
right.
you. All right. Oh. I don't know why they make me so nervous.
I know.
Both court presses always have.
Okay. Slow it down.
Oh.
Darn it.
Okay.
Gotta take care of it.
Gotta have good passes. Go to them. Still have a 9-point lead. Just need to hang on to it. Doing a good job of defense.
Wow.
Take it away. Take it away. Go up.
Great
Get
job by Hanson.
Her ability to just in midair change bit of direction. And
that gives Courtney 12 points for the night. She's doing a great
top
job.
Top scorer so far this evening.
Gets a rebound. She's probably got double-double.
They're going to back off the press in. 4 minutes to go. We're back up by 11,
39-28. Being patient, taking care of it.
That's key at this point.
Yep.
Nice
pass. Look inside.
In there.
Great job.
Corinne goes up for two. That gives her 7 points on the boards tonight.
Great pass inside. So we're 11-5 is the girls' record. Would we have a foul?
Foul number two, a very probably her second personal.
Sam Richmond checked in for Jesse.
But we send Hutch Trinity back to the line for 1-1. So yeah, our Lady Warriors have had a great season. 11 wins.
Yeah.
It's going to be number 12 for them. I got confidence.
I do too. I was a little worried about you predicting, but.
Never fair, never fair. Not like last weekend when I was watching K-State.
Oh, boy.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's going to be double.
Yep. Back court.
All right. Just under 3 minutes left. Maintain a 13-point lead. Well, had to do a little higher math there.
Did you have to take your shoes
I
off?
Yeah. I was like, whoa, whoa, whoa. Double digits, bigger number on the small one.
Yeah.
Phew.
It's not easy sometimes.
It isn't easy.
Especially when you don't have your calculator. 2-point attempt and great another rebound. I'm not sure what he's saying down there, but oh.
I don't either, but he's excited.
The arm gestures and I'm sure he's wanting them to run the plays they know how to run.
Nope.
That one's not going to work. Oh, yeah.
And still not
a floor.
Yeah, no free throws. Just that's amazing how the fouls were going in the first half. Now,
another Tampa State Bank timeout. Yeah, just the opposite, isn't it?
It is.
Yeah.
They are.
30-second timeout.
We've probably mentioned Tampa State Bank more tonight than we have any other night.
We urge the coaches to take lots of timeouts. Get a bigger bang for our buck.
Yeah. Well, I just haven't had the privilege of, like, actually announcing with you.
I know. It's been a crazy year. Well, now that we have a freshman, it gets a little
more challenging.
I'll be running over to the elementary after this.
Oh,
C game.
Enough for C game?
They will miss the homecoming ceremony.
Do they start prior too, huh?
Yeah, they'll have it at halftime of the boys' game, so.
Oh, it's not in between. I thought they used to do it in between.
Yeah, it's the league deals. Yeah, I know. Bridget, it
turnover.
Was right after her game, and she was a sweaty mess.
2-point shot.
Oh.
In. 2 minutes remain in the ball game. 41-28. Lady Warriors on top. Get it to
somebody come
open.
Up. Don't throw it yet.
Marissa's like, help her.
Courtney said,
smart
nope,
play.
I better not.
I can do
I better just be patient.
I'm just going to eat the clock up instead. And if they can keep moving the ball fast enough, they won't draw the fouls either. So
yeah.
Yeah, there's one there. Again,
still
just the
not
sixth
shooting.
Foul against Trinity.
Taylin will check back in for Jacobson.
We got a minute 26 to go. We're up by 11. And that'll be the seventh foul. So Harmley will go to the line. Shoot 1-on-1. Finally caught up to us. A minute 20 to go. Get in there.
There we go. Free throws are looking a lot better tonight. I've been very impressed with that. I'd like to see our percentage.
Yeah,
do you have
if we
that?
Had, if we had, if only we had that stats person. Corinne makes both of them. 9 points on the board for her. She's had a good night.
She has.
Hustle, good defense. Oh.
And one.
That's Allie's fourth?
Yes. Allie will go out. Molly Hess comes in.
Molly, one of the queen candidates we mentioned earlier. They're going to make her get sweaty before she has to get all dolled up. Get it, Jesse. Going to be white ball. I'm not sure if it was a jump ball or not, but possession arrow was facing.
Must have been. Must be our lucky day.
Putting some full court pressure on again. Oh, I don't know why she just doesn't keep going. Timeout. Timeout white.
Timeout.
Tampa State Bank timeout. Yeah, full court presses tend to require a few more timeouts.
Yeah. Yeah, that's very true. Yeah, those you really hate to pick up that dribble because, boy, then they're just all over you.
You just got to kind of keep rolling. But I'm just going to go ahead and go out on a limb that we have this one in the bag. 59 seconds to go, 43-32.
I'll go with you on that.
You're going to go with me?
I'm going with you.
Okay.
I put money on it.
All right.
Getting kind of hot in here.
Are
all
you
of
warming
a sudden.
Up?
Getting all
I'm actually not
up.
Doing too bad. I got warm when we started eating our soup.
Yeah.
When we started inhaling our soup.
I ate mine so fast. It got me all heated up.
Oh, they're just going to swarm her like, look down below. There you go.
Somebody's got to be open if you got three on you.
Oh.
Wow. Trying to get the fouls going, and now we'll shoot one and one.
Corinne's had a good night.
Yeah.
She'll go to the line. And
she's got nine. Sam Richmond's got six for tonight, and Taylin has six. Great job. Three out of three right in the last few minutes here.
10 points. She got in double digits. Oh, in and out. Good defense. Got away.
There we go. And I think that's a...
I think we're just going to stand there and hold the ball. Kind of amazing how they let Hutch Trinity kind of like attack and maul. Or
yeah, they're probably like, let's just get
there.
This done.
We got a ball game.
Team seconds. There we go.
Warriors win it by 12, 44 to 32.
Nice job on the math, and we'll see you next week.
Yeah, sounds like a winner.
All right.
Good night.